$4. Some good bets being laid here for Preconceived, number four. With a bit of luck, he's going to be in the finish. Set to run. Amara Lucy's going off the favourite, however. Box number eight. Ready now. Set. Racing. Speed the middle here. He's a burner. Pushing up Peregrine Flight. About a length on Roman Renegade. Preconceived copped a bump there with Amara Lucy, and back there with them Hayride Ump. So the front pair get away mid-race. Peregrine Flight the inside holding its own. Second a length away, he's a burner. Four or five to Amara Lucy stoking up. Then came Roman Renegade out the back. Hayride Ump and Preconceived copped that bump early. Leader Peregrine Flight a length and a quarter. He's a burner's trying, running on Amara Lucy, but in front Peregrine Flight. Good run Amara Lucy second. He's a burner third. Fourth Roman Renegade, then Hayride Ump and Preconceived. Well, he copped an early bump, but he didn't do a great deal after that. He was tailed off last of all, 30 and 46 to run. Peregrine Flight, number one. She's been too good. Trained by Kate Dunn. Was able to push up and hold the lead today. That was significant to her chances winning. Amara Lucy's taken a lot of ground off her. As she normally does, she gets back a long way, Amara Lucy, but she's worked home. He's a burner, got third, 7-4th, and that is Roman Renegade, 1-8-5-7. 1-8-5-7, 30-46 the gallop. 4:52 early, 13:21 on the way home, three quarters by one. Number one, Peregrine Flight takes it out, 1-8-5-7.